Hello everyone, I am Dr. Priyanka Magia, consulting dermatologist and cosmetologist at Aspire Clinics in the Ramdaspet area of Nagpur. Today I am going to share with you all the tips for the hair care. Long and lustrous hair are the one which everyone craves for. Hair forms a very important part of our body. Hair is nothing but the protein filaments. The anchorage of the hair is formed by the protein units. So obviously, protein should form the major portion of one's diet. One should include the protein-rich food items in one's diet. The protein-rich food items are the lentils, sprouts, cereals, dry fruits like walnuts and almonds, eggs, fish, etc. The other food item, or the other nutrient rather, which gives the shin to the hair is the iron. One should include the iron-rich food items like the green leafy veggies, pumpkin seeds, jaggery, apple, beetroot, carrots, and now in the winter seasons, etc. to have the iron nutrient supply. This was regarding the diet part. Now coming to the cleansing part. The first and the frequent question which we dermatologists face is the choice of the oil or the role of the oil. Frankly, oil does not provide any kind of nutrition to your hair. But the massage which is associated with the application of the oil does improve the blood circulation of your scalp and thus the nutrient supply to your hair follicle, and in this way your hair gets benefited. One should also oil the strands of the hair. This way you improve the texture of your hair. One should never keep oiling the hair for the week long. This way you are just inviting the dirt, pollution and the infections. One should always oil the hair a night prior to the head wash. The following day you should shampoo the hair with the shampoo of your choice. After shampooing, one should condition the hair. Always condition your hair either with a conditioner or with a serum. The other important thing, or the other frequent question that we face, is the dandruff problem. To get rid of the dandruff, one has to use the anti-dandruff shampoo. For knowing the good anti-dandruff shampoo, consult your dermatologist. Other tips that I want to give you all are: always cover your head whenever you are traveling on the two-wheeler or whenever you are going on the long trips. This way you are protecting your hair from the sun damage as well as pollution and dirt. Also, always trim your split ends. Certain don'ts that one has to follow are: never rub your hair, never handle your hair roughly, don't shampoo your hair regularly, as rampant use of the shampoo may lead to your drying of your scalp and again the infections. Never ever go for the parlor activities like ironing or dyeing or straightening very frequently. This way you will break your hair strands and leave them fragile. Never comb your wet hair. Also, other tips or other don'ts that one has to follow are: always dull dry your hair before blow drying. If you are using blow dry, preferably